here we go again, down the flashing lane. Nice horse coming towards us. It's getting busier and busier. Hello, how you doing? And so far, bless him, he's doing really well. I was just thinking about it as we're going along there, you know. First time here and seeing all the things he's seen, and different colours and flags and people and horses moved up and down and all the traffic cones and you name it, they're going to see him here this week. I know it's a big deal fetching your horse here and a big responsibility, but if you can, you'll get no finer proving ground for an animal, that's for sure. So just going to concentrate him a bit here. Just, I'm not whipping him, just tucking him by the tail. Hey, gentlemen, how are you? And sometimes if you can see him starting to look at something, I'm just trying to preempt it a bit. Good lad, good lad. And this sort of thing, and doing the power of good, just actually pulling up and taking some time and and waiting. Get a young horse to wait. Go on then, walk on. Walk on. Good lad. Good boy. So far, he's doing everything I asked of him. And I've good questions. We'll see how the week goes. Took him in the river as well earlier on with the cart. He went straight in, no messing. Hey, how you going, boy? You having a nice time? Brilliant. Everybody seems to be enjoying themselves. I think it's going to be a really busy fair with this weather being so nice, that's for sure. Show you some more videos a bit later.